Canberra joins the US in complaining to the World Trade Organization about sales in Canada.